Hello YouTube friends. It is a nice sunny day out, but at our property everything is very muddy right now. However, within a few weeks that mud will all dry out and it will no longer be an issue. And when that happens, my job then will be to cut all this or mill all this wood. And whatever wood we find around the property or need to cut down to mill. And in order to mill all that wood, I need to get my sawmill up and running. And in order to do that, I need to sharpen some blades. So today, I'm gonna try and get some blades sharpened. Let's get going.
Thanks for watching. That's that.